blizzard. Yeah, about 1 o'clock. Packed the picnic, put me shorts on. With the old suntan oil. British Bay today. Got out the door. Rain came down from the heavens. Yeah, but the crack was good. Yeah. Went over the Halfpenny Bridge. Tried a little squeeze in the high ice, you know. Stopping off at the Merchant's Arch. Here you, Tom. Short back and size, leave a feather on the fringe. Sorry, Dustin. But we're closed. Yeah, but the crack was good. Went for a bit of nosebag up around the Christchurch area into Burdocks. Theo, gives an L one and one there. Get out, you, your beard. Went at me very bay. Yeah, but the crack was good. Down to Portobello, south, you know. Call them antiques. Go on, you cowboy. Chase me out of the shop, he did. Yeah, but you know, the old crack was good. Down around the East Link for the old concert down the Pint Depot. What do you mean, 60p's? That bridge not paid for ya. And anyway, for the last few Van Morrison t-shirts. What do you mean he wasn't in the doors, missus? Stuck with 350 Van Morrison t-shirts. Yeah, but the crack was good, you know. Down to O'Connell Street, getting the old kebab, fill the old stomach, bridge the gap. Place is swimming in coochies. Go home, Athlone, Athlone, go home to Athlone. None of them went though. Saw the old flousy and jacuzzi. Says, get out of that fountain, baby. Stop your messing. Hit me over the head with a handbag. Didn't mind, the old crack was good. 46 Aiden, out to the suburbs, Fox Rock. Hey, missus, you have an awful lot of lawn there. Well, turn back it for you. Each job comes with a free Van Morrison t-shirt, what? She called the guards, spent a night in Dean's Grange cop shop. Ah, but the crack was good. Can't complain, got me taxi. Went down to British Bay, had to pay. Tried locks in the back. But the crack was good, you know. Down the beach, strutting me stuff. Here, missus, do you want to rub some suntan oil in me? It's your lucky day. Back to Dean's Grange station. Another night in the cell. But the crack was good.
Well, seriously, Sergeant, that t-shirt suits you grand. Yeah, look, $1 million you do.